I? Oh, clever. Oh, yeah. Super smart. I don't like that. It looks like something's trying to be kept in. Wait. We're here again? Oh, yeah, we completed this puzzle. Nice. Cool. Alright, alright, alright.
Whoa, you did fantastic. Who gave you permission to be this smart? Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself.
Thanks, Mom.
Next game is Wagga Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Do it. Ooh. Ooh. Nice. I don't know what was the point of going in there. Can't actually do anything. Apparently not. Oh, I don't like this. This gonna be spooky.
Welcome to Wagga Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all.
But we killed Huggy, right? You know what we're gonna do, don't you guys? We've gotta see what it looks like when it gets here. It's only
the
fair.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them. So they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children.
The strings are broken.
Have fun.
Okay. Huggy Wuggy. I'ma let you get me. Well, that is truly terrifying. Hi, Huggy! I'll let you get me. Oh! Fuck. Fuck.
Fuck you, Huggy.
Why killed Huggy? Unless these are just like, yeah, different.
The
Wait.
Toys in this
okay,
game
cool.
used to have strings.
So there's multiple.
Them, so they could be pulled back when they got.
I'm ready to slap a bitch. Let's go. Where are you, Huggy? I hear you. God, that's so. I actually can't see him there. Oh god! This is sketchy. The sound starts to get so repetitive, you almost can't work out where it's coming from. Hello. I am struggling to see, holy hell. A big swamp! Get back! Nope. Oh shit, the bed. Fuck, that got really hard so quickly, man. This is hard, holy shit. I can't see. It's so dark. And the sounds are like, they're almost too good, if that makes sense. Like, because you hear them so early on that you're like, I gotta turn the brightness up a little bit. You're adamant that they're coming, and then, but, oh, that's a bit too bright, isn't it? Let's. Right, I can actually see now. I'll turn the brightness down after, because I'm clearly struggling seeing.
Have fun.
It's like, look, you hear them straight away, but you don't see them for a while. And then it gets to a point where they're coming in all directions so much that it all just sort of sounds the same. Jeez, like, I couldn't see him. I think I gotta stop worrying about the earlier ones and just make sure I don't get the one, like, I get the ones that are hanging their head out, because obviously there does seem to be a timer. They make a weird sound when they're getting close to attack. No idea how long this goes on for as well. That was actually quite difficult.
You did it.
Oh, sorry to disappoint you, Mum.
Hooray! Mummy is so proud of you.
I'm sure you are.
Here,
you're fakey.
Mummy has another hint for you.
Oh. Okay. Nice. Thanks, Mom.
Only one game left to play. Sad. Mommy was hoping you'd stay here forever. Though, it's never too late to change your mind.
No, I'm good. wonder when, like, if there's gonna be any more color of the hands. You know? Okay. What the fuck is this? Hello? Is that, what? What's going on?
To feed me candy. Nom nom nom. Feed me more. Nom 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 nom. More, more candy. Nom 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 nom. Okay, no more candy. My tummy's full. Nom nom nom. I said no more. Nom nom nom. Stop. Nom nom nom.
Oh no!
Click the button to feed me candy!
We awoke the beast! Fuck! I just realized we didn't find any of them trophies here, did we? Not yet, anyway. Power the future! No! No! Huggy! Oh, it's Kissy. Hey, Kissy. Yes, I killed your husband. Don't press that lever. Huggy. Oh, Kissy. Oh, okay, Kissy. You didn't need to press that, you know. Oh, okay, yeah, you go on your way. You go on your way, Kissy. Kissy? I think we should maybe just... We should talk about it, you know? We should... Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Oh, I'm terrified. Barry! Fuck! Oh my god, is that Jacksepticeye?
Mind if I film this?
Oh, not at all, sir.
That's what I like to hear.
Jack!
So, Marcus, what happened?
You see, I was heading home for the day when my A-Pars realized that I left me bloody wallet in the cafeteria. So, I'm running through the lobby, and that's when I see it. A mop handle lodged under the innovation wing gate.
So what'd you do, Marcus?
Well, I just thought I'd nab the bloody yoke and be on me merry way.
And?
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and the mop handle jolts on its own. Had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So, I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was dothering about the bloody hallway.
Thing? You're sure it wasn't a person?
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing me. Maybe you just saw a bunch of people walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
Hmm. Who have you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay. I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We make toys, not monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you? Actually, never mind. Get out of my sight.
Top of the morning coffee! That's cool. I like that. I like how Jack was in it. I rate that. How do I get two of these things over here? God, I'm smart. No! I forgot Barry though! Barry! Okay, we probably got that again, right? Yeah. Yeah, we do. Oh, no. Oh, stop. Come on, Barry! Go! Go, Barry, go! Go, Barry! Fuck, Barry. Yeah! Smash it! Smash the joint up, Barry. Go, Barry. Huzzah! Not sus at all. Oh, we're done with this puzzle already? That was quick. We didn't get the trophy. Damn it, did we miss a little hidden secret? Maybe. Maybe I'll go back and try to find everything if I have found that I've missed something.
Jeez, have you played these before? You're so good.
I know, right?
Seems like you're ready for the final game, statues.
I'm just a gamer.
Follow mommy down the stairs one last time. Hope you had a fun day at the game station.
You know what?
See you next time.
I've enjoyed myself. It's been good. Really died a couple of times, but good games, you know? The fuck? We're doing it. Huh. Are we gonna take this thing for a ride? Is it the only way we're gonna? This is right. Oh, fuck. Okay, I don't think it's right. Oh, that's the code, isn't it? Yeah, we're not doing that yet, but that's way too early. We've got a lot of stuff to do, yeah. Oh, I can't get this thing open, what the... I don't get it! I'm either being really stupid.
Preparing for departure in 3, 2,
act, is it not? Icons must be called in this exact order. So it is Bonzo, Kissy, the Bee Cat, and Molly. Bonzo, Kissy, Cat, Mummy. It's like they're the wrong order, but I can't seem to... Ah! Noob. There it is. That is correct. Red, yellow, red, blue. I'm so confused what we're meant to be doing. Am I gonna have to cut here just to find out how we get through? It's gonna take me ages. Stop beeping! Oh my god, are you serious? I just need to both hands it. I'm glad I cut that out. Basically, I was trying to bloody work out the code without knowing the full thing. So, I will just cut and you'll see what, and you'll just see that I just open it all on my own with my big brain. Okay, looks like we're gonna break some shit. I like breaking shit, let's hope so. Hungry to learn! Oh, here we go, what have you got to say?
Do you want to play with PJ?
That is terrifying.
Caterpillar or Bug? I'm crawling on all 400s! I'm hungry for some delicious bones! Do you have some bones for PJ?
Okay. What did that actually do? Did it actually do anything? No! Fuck. Why won't it? That was weird. It's like it just didn't wanna work. Is that the caterpillar right here?
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. you may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
You're scary, dude. Who's a good boy?
But they come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone, it's you.
That's nice, thank you, Mom. Oh, good boy! I'm gonna let you get me. Well. I know I moved, but I couldn't help it because it forced me into the animation. Fuck. You pug. No, disagree. Strongly disagree. Well, he seems quite slow, to be fair, so... Said you can move with the lights on, you just can't like physically walk. I didn't walk. Fuck you, Pug. This time has to be. I'm going too fast myself, that's what it is. I thought I overdid it then. Okay, what am I supposed to do? I didn't move! I swung! But I can't help swinging, the game's physics makes me swing. This is gonna get annoying quickly. Thank you. this. As soon as I did it, I was like, fuck, he's gonna hear me. Okay. But we got past the first bit, I guess. Fuck, man. Idiot. I want it. You have to get the hard bit, surely. What are we back here, Sash? Fuck. Okay, that was a bad idea. I don't see him yet, which tells me we've, like, distanced ourselves quite well. See him. Oh, fuck, man. That's my own fault for being cocky and seeing how far I was. And then when I saw him, I was like, I need to see him. Fuck, man. It's taking me way too long. I'm being too cocky. I know I am. It feels easy. And I think that's the problem. The further away you get, the more it makes you stop. That's definitely what I've learned. This I hate in the time. It sounds like he's crawling on top of my body. I can feel his legs in my ears. Once you get the trophy, that's it. He's definitely moving faster the faster I get. What? Did the lights? What? The lights are off. I'm a bit confused. Did he catch up with me? Maybe don't go the hard way anymore because I've got the trophy now? Maybe I'll try that. That's a bit of shit. Gotta pay more attention to sounds. Forget the light, almost just do it to the music. You know? think that's the secret. So I think they try and catch you out with the lights on that hard-on. I got a feeling there was a light missing or something. So I didn't know. Oh my god, there's still so much to go, dude. You fucker! You've killed me. Oh my god, I move. Hey! Fuck off! How the hell do I... Okay, what can I do about that? Yeah, fuck you! Wait, what do you mean? Oh, he's gonna get- oh, fuck me, I'm scared the shit out of myself. He's gonna get me. What do I do? What do I do? Just wait till it's done. That's gonna break. He's gonna break. Oh! Oh, I'm an idiot. Why'd that hurt so bad?
Where did you go?
I don't wanna play a game. Fuck you. I mean, mummy. When mummy Pinky promises. Coming! Yay! I can't! Uh-oh. I'm actually trying. Not gonna lie, I tried and I couldn't, so... We gone down, pissed mommy off. Damn it, I gotta go sit on the fucking naughty step. Which way? This way. Whoa! Keep our company secure. Secrets are a promise. Rotate top 90 degrees. Water treatment. Rotate bottom 90 degrees. Okay. Mummy Long Legs has the unique ability to stretch any of her limbs for several hundred feet. This includes her fingers, arms, her neck, waist, and legs. She's very hostile towards the staff, but is very motherly and acts warmly towards the other experiments. She is protective of them. The hostility is quickly becoming problematic, but perhaps there is a solution to put her in her place. Mummy Long Legs would be perfect for facilitating everything with the children in the game station. She has the warmth that a mother should, and any rowdy child can learn to listen to their mother. It makes sense that her seeing these children daily would improve her behavior, and it's very unlikely she will act out in front of the children. Have her transferred to higher security maintenance immediately. Conditioning can begin. Ah! Well, before I start, I see there's a tape player here, and I would like to find the tape, so... play a mini test. I'm gonna see if I can find it, I guess. Kick it, Paul! Pop! Pop, pop, pop! Where the fuck's this tape to? Where is tape at? Maybe we do the puzzle first? Let's try to do the puzzle first, shall we? Worth a try. Get up. Maybe I'm a toy. I literally have no idea what I just did. Hey! Personal quickly. No. No, thank you. Right, I'm gonna quickly look for this tape, so I will be out of here.